I should dumb it down. Say you're too conscious for the fans to feel you. Try to tell me I should calm it down. If you fight the system, they gon' try to kill you.
Yo. What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. Heat. Back again with another fire video. I do appreciate you guys clicking in, hitting that like, hitting that subscribe, and also clicking on the video because you were intrigued, or you just like the series. I love this series. I hope you guys love it too. Go back to episode. I'm gonna be honest. One is pretty lit, but I definitely say more in the middle is where you want to go. But hey, how'd you guys think about that new intro? I'm trying to get it a little bit better, but for now I think that's the best I'm doing right now. And the outro is sweet. Nobody could tell me different. But in this video today, we got a couple upgrades. Actually, just kind of we have one that I want to talk about real quick, and that is actually who the Browns picked up for the 10th pick in the NFL 2020 draft. And that is this beast of a human being, Jedrick Wills Jr. Literally, I've seen this dude's highlight reel. This is a straight powerhouse. Will throw you on the ground without even trying. Now, as you can see, we have Kevin Zeitler in there. Like, I feel like we can do better than this. And we can. We can really do better than this. Now, I was experimenting with this earlier. Now, if I were to move Joe Thomas to that right guard position, he would still have the stats as he does with his, like right here. He would still have better stats than Kevin Zeitler through the roof. He'd have the same stats he has right here at my right guard. And he's pretty fast, 79 speed. So I feel like that's what I want to do. And that I think I want to place our new pickup in at left tackle. So with that being said, we're going to go ahead and get rid of Kush right here. I just feel like this is the right move. Now, I'm not sure if it is or not. But the thing is, the Browns theme team has so many linemen. Like, I'm talking about, I can get a 95 overall lineman for my center as backup. And I'm talking, like, I can get a left guard that is in 96. Like, if I wanted to, I could have 96s across this whole board right here. Like, that's insane. We're going to go ahead and put in Jedrick Wills Jr. Now, the thing is about this card is he looks super good. He doesn't have, like, any sprinter or anything yet. But look at that card. He's better than Kevin Zeitler. I'll tell you that as it is by himself. And he's quicker. So I'm excited to see where this goes. Very, very way better player. Moving Joe Thomas over here. So he still has all the things, like all the stats he has at that left tackle position. Yes, he loses his gold 99, but I feel like he's still 99, of course. But at the same time, I feel like this is cheesy. You know what I mean? I feel like this is really like cheating, but it's not. You know what I mean? So, that being said, this is what the offensive line is looking like. We'll go through every single one. As you know, the new pickup, I'm so excited. Him and Jack. The thing is about this dude is going to be practicing against Myles Garrett, Adrian Claiborne, Oliver Vernon. I mean, like, and our new pickup are the defensive end out of Missouri. Literally, like, every day at practice. So he's going to get better. He's going to learn from people like Jack Conklin, He's going to learn from people like, I'm told he's a blindsided. He's going to learn people like Jack Conklin, J.C. Treader, our left guard, Joel Bitonio. Like, he's going to learn, and he's going to be a beast. And not only that, he's facing against beasts in practice, so you already know he's going to be one. I think all the Browns fans know that, and that's why they're really excited, because we know this. Him and Jack Conklin, J.C. Treader, Joel Bitonio, blocking Baker Mayfield is what we need. That's what we were lacking last season, was tackles. And we went out and got those tackles. Left guard position, we have Joe Tooney. Very, very aware. Very, very good pass blocking. Just a super, super, super good left guard. Real life and in this game. Center. I think the best center actually in the game is Alex Mack. I do want to get him to a 99. I figure out a way to do that. But, I mean, he already has, like, 99 run block, 99 awareness, 98 strength. He doesn't need much else. With 82 acceleration, that's crazy. I need to know the glitch to it. I think I'm actually going to change something real quick. I'm going to change his card art. Yeah. I'll change it to that. So at this position, 98 strength, 98 awareness, 99 pass block, basically 99 run block. You're talking about 80 agility, 84 acceleration, 79 speed. At guard, is so, so good. 99 impact blocking. Like, I feel like I'm cheating the game, and it shouldn't be allowed, you know what I mean? But we're going to keep it as it is. Put these backups in. We still get our Kims. That is good. I need to get Brawler on him. I wish I was able to do that. Everybody else is good. I can get the good J.C. Treader. I can get the good Joel Bitonio. Are they needed? No. But would that be sweet? To have a 98, 99, 98, 99, 98, 92, 95, 96, 98. I mean, yeah, it'd be pretty sweet. Next episode, we're going to do a little bit of what they call a little bit of cheating. And we'll probably end up getting another tight end who wasn't on the Browns, but is definitely needed for a team like this to compete. It's hard to compete as it is with this tight end set. Guys, they're just not, you know, he doesn't have a power up or whatnot, so that hurts a lot. So we're going to pick up a tight end. That's going to be fun. I do have a surprise on the other end of the ball. And that is going to be fun. I haven't played something yet. You guys already know about Clowney. I'm going to place this dude in. He is going to be an outstanding beast. He is from Ohio State University. Probably the best player in the draft. Just full on stud. But we'll get to that when that episode comes. Yes, I know he hasn't played for the Browns. But when it comes down to it, Ohio State fans will love it. And if you love Cleveland, you probably love Ohio State, so you're okay with it. So, as you saw, as you're about to see right now, I have this new intro that I made. I would actually please really like you to watch it and tell me how you feel about it. Same with the intro. I'm trying to make it better and everything. I'm doing my best. But I will say, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe. I do appreciate you guys clicking in on this video, you know, interacting with this video. It really is amazing. I can't say it enough. You guys are one of the most amazing fan bases. 15 more subscribers away from 100 subscribers, and we're blowing up from there. So do appreciate you guys joining, and peace. I try to think about myself as a sacrifice, just to show the kids they ain't the only ones who up at night. The moon will illuminate my room, and soon I'm consumed by my doom.